Hello friends.
At REI 2018. Hello everyone, we are at REI 2018 and with us is Karishma Dagar, who is the General Regional Manager for Soltec. And we are going to talk to her on how the solar tracker market is going in India and get to know a little bit more about it from her. Thank you, Karishma. Thank you so much for coming. How do you think solar trackers are actually helping in production of electricity?
Of course, it's like a proven fact. Now that solar trackers help, you gain more than any other fixed structure. So the range varies between 15% to 30% more, but it depends where the project is.
How do you think the solar tracker market in India is going, and how do you think the growth prospects in terms of solar market?
Okay. So in India, it's slow yet, as the PPA price has gone very low. And apart from the PPA price, there are frequent policy changes, you know, for limiting the price, bid price and all that stuff is happening in India. And India is one market where, as a tracker company, we are not competing with other trackers. We are competing with fixed structures. So, of course, it's slow. But we expect more business with bifacial interest. So now people are more interested in bifacial because bifacial is like, you know, more energy gain. And our tracker plays a big role from the backside generation, which is the main, you know, use of bifacial tracker. So our tracker plays a big role in that. And our structure design is such that we have very less shadows with a good height. Like standard height is around 2 meters, and then we don't have top tube shadows. So that's helping. Less shadows and more gain for bifacial. So we have the right product for that market.
So is this product very compatible to the Indian kind of structures that we have, where, you know, it's difficult because everyone has a different mounting structure and different heights also. So does it really, in what way do you think it's compatible in the Indian structure as well?
Yeah, so as in terms of height and all, it has nothing to do with, like, you know, specifically to Indian market. So we understand 2 meter is a good height, but we have all the, you know, tests and everything in place. We have all the dynamic wind studies. So it's tried and tested. And globally, we have close to 4 gigawatt. So we have a proved track record. So, yeah.
How has 2018 been for Soltec, and what are your future plans for the coming 5 years?
Okay. So as we said, like, right now the focus is on bifacial, so that's why we are promoting. And we have a test site, not in India, the test site is in California, Livermore, but irrespective of that location, we are testing, you know, different kind of ground types and, you know, texture and structure to, you know, for different albedos. That's the, you know, key for, like, you know, figuring out generation gain. So the idea is basically to do all those studies and give data points to prospective customers so that they can make an informed decision, because everyone understands that, okay, there is a gain for bifacial, but, like, you know, they're still struggling, like, you know, how much? So we are trying to help with these data points. So, like, yeah, I would say that, you know, 2018 is focused more on bifacial technology. And, like, if you talk about, apart from bifacial, we do have, like, you know, good integration for robotic cleaning, because utility scale are, like, huge projects. So manual cleaning is, like, another way. So if you have to keep your generation going, so yeah, robotic cleaning. So we have already integrated with 2 companies, and let's see, maybe more in future if it's required. But yeah, it's a complete integration, 100%, including communication, no manual interface. So yeah, these are our things.
What are your expectations from this year, REI 2018?
So REI is, like, of course, we got to display our product, so everyone get to see, we get a lot of customers, they ask question, And the best part is they get to see their product, because it's not easy, you know, to give customers access to see your product on, like, you know, test sites. So yeah, of course, it's like, I think we interacted with more customers there. So yeah, it's helped.
Thanks, Karishma. Thank you so much for the inputs. Thanks a lot. And all the best for you in 2019.